You're clear. You are ready. There is nothing in the past in the way of your future. There is nothing in your future that will be anything like your past. You are clear. You are ready. This path you've been walking has taken you in many directions. You have felt feelings that you did not expect to feel. Feelings of love, feelings of grief, feelings of anger, feelings of joy. The spectrum has been experienced. And here you are in the center of that spectrum. At any moment you can move into any one of those feelings. At any moment you can experience those feelings with or through another being, a crowd, a group, or just you. Because you are everything. You are the world. And your biggest job here on Earth is to love yourself and to learn to love yourself. And that won't always be easy. Sometimes that will be very, very challenging. But many times, that journey will be very, very wonderful. And with that goal as your focus, everything else will fall into place. Greater opening, greater compassion, greater passion, greater desire to be here. The desire to be. When you learn to nurture and love yourself as you would another, when you give yourself that attention, things change very fast. Things move in you. The joy of touch you can receive from another becomes a self-touch. You can hold yourself and feel held in so many ways when you apply self-love to your life. Love is who you are. It is the essence of you. Love is who you are. It is the essence of you. Breathe that in. And again. Breathe in. The love that you are. It is ever present, and sometimes it is just to the right of your shoulder. On the days where you feel you cannot find it, it is always inches away from you, waiting, watching, loving you, while you go about the business of undoing whatever it is you are undoing. Undoing whatever it is you are undoing. What have you just been undoing in yourself these past days or weeks? Have you been undoing grief? Have you been undoing depression? Have you been undoing a tangled relationship? Have you been undoing self-criticism? You will know you've been trying to undo these things because they will have taken all of your focus. When these emotions or energies come to you, they are asking you to see them. They are asking you to free them. You can free everything. You can free yourself. You can love yourself. You are free to do this. You are free to love yourself. Even if you feel you are in the most confined prison. Even if you feel there is not love around you. These are the most important times to practice self-love. Because everything is vibrational. And all of the vibrational frequencies that we exist in and around every day, and those that we hold within ourselves, are like magnets to one another, jigsaw pieces sometimes. So when you and your frequency become love, then love comes to you. But the beauty of self-love is that when love comes to you, you do not need to hold it, to fear it, to believe it is the key. You will simply recognize love sent your way as a mirror, and you will know that you are holding that love for another and sending it back. Love is the gold of the earth. There is so much to love on our planet. There is so much to love about people. There is so much to love about yourself. And you have barely come close. And this self-love has nothing to do with ego. It has nothing to do with a perception of why you should be loved or whether you deserve to be loved. This self-love is a pure remembrance that everything is love. There is no division. There is no division from Source. Any perceived division is illusion. You are everything. And when you remember this, everything and anything is possible. Everything and anything is possible. So breathe. Fill your belly. Stroke your belly as you breathe. Love this part of your body, this part of yourself. Caress it. Hold it. Fill it with breath. You have no idea how lovable you are. It's incredible. You are so very lovable and so very loved. You are loved by nature. You are nurtured by it. It gives you everything you need for all of your senses. So, if you are ready to awaken to greater love, repeat this after me, aloud. I am everything in creation. I am pure love in the human body. I am here to share, expand, and grow. I am love, and love will always find me. I welcome love with open arms. I welcome love with open arms. I welcome myself with open arms. Breathe. You are clear. You are love. You have been listening to You Are Love. For more like this, or for a free monthly energy forecast, please visit www.leeharrisenergy.com.